there, obviously. Think you're tough, Mom? I dare you to prank call the principal.
Ha! That's so easy.
Fine! Then eat a word.
No! Eat three words!
Ew! Gross!
Your mouth is for food only.
Guys, do something worse. Can't you see she's so tough?
Come to think of it, I have a dare for you. I dare you to walk through old lady Pierce's house.
Walk through the front, walk all around, and out through the back.
What? I heard that place was haunted. Last year a little boy went in and never came out.
Perfect. Rules are simple. Go in there, walk around the whole house, and come back out.
Good luck.
Guys, there is a time and place to draw the line, and that is right now. I am definitely not going in there.
I thought you weren't afraid.
Well, why don't you go in there, huh? It's your dare, Missy.
Yeah, says the one who doesn't tell anyone her crush.
That's personal information!
Guys, why don't we just all go in there so it's, fair. Yeah, so it's fair.
Fine, but if I get arrested, it's your fault.
Arrested? You should worry about getting eaten!
Ha ha, very funny. Now can we just get this over with?
Okay guys, on three. One, two, three.